Hey there, in this video, I'm going to walk you through the process of recovering your deleted WhatsApp chats, both from Google Drive and your local storage. So, if you've recently deleted a chat in the midst of your Google Drive backup, it can be a bit tricky to restore it from there. In that case, we'll explore how to restore it from your local WhatsApp chat database. Let's dive in and learn how to recover those deleted WhatsApp chats in various scenarios. To start recovering deleted chats from WhatsApp, tap and hold on the WhatsApp application. Choose App Info, tap on Storage, and clear the app data. After doing that, reopen WhatsApp and sign in. WhatsApp will automatically give you the option to restore chats from the Google Drive backup. Just hit Restore to recover your deleted chats. If that doesn't work and you've already tried it, the deleted chats might be between Google Drive backups. In this situation, you can use the local database to recover your deleted chats. Open WhatsApp, go to Settings, then Chat, Chat Backup, and tap on Backup to save your recent chats. Afterward, go back to the app menu, tap and hold on WhatsApp Messenger, select App Info, tap on Storage, and clear the data to reset WhatsApp. If you don't see these options, go to Settings, Apps, and tap on WhatsApp Messenger. Open a file explorer like ES Explorer and navigate to the WhatsApp Databases folder. Locate your weekly local backup with the date, rename the recent database, and choose the local database with the date a day before you deleted the chat or received those messages. Head back to the main screen, open Google Drive, tap on Backups, and disconnect your Google Drive WhatsApp backup. This ensures WhatsApp looks at your local database instead of restoring from Google Drive. Open WhatsApp, sign in, tap Continue, grant permissions, and there you have it. Your local backup. Just tap Restore to recover all chats deleted before that date successfully. If these methods fail, unfortunately, there's no other way to recover WhatsApp chats. Once the recovery is complete, copy the messages or take screenshots, then restore your recent backup. Simply restore your WhatsApp chat from the Google Drive, and you're good to go. I hope this video helps you in restoring your deleted WhatsApp chats. If it does, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a fantastic day.